The 2014 Sphinx Competition and Sphinx Stars is made possible by the generous support of DTE Energy Foundation and its ongoing commitment to diversity. DTE is dedicated to strengthening the fabric of the community and providing support for local cultural organizations and educators.
This is very, very, very hard and challenging competition.
The thing about Sphinx is it's really a family.
And so everybody's been really friendly and supportive of each other, and there have been a lot of great performances that we've gotten to take part in.
So many different opportunities, and it's really just a really welcoming family.
Not just to play the notes, but to be able to communicate a feeling to the audience, because if I were sitting in the audience, I would like to see a show, a performance, and be impressed and be sad and happy at the same time and walk out feeling like that was the full package. So you can't just enjoy one part of your music. You have to keep moving on. And that's what the audience wants, is to be able to enjoy a wide range of emotions. Thank you.
Best performances are when you feel aware of what's going on and you really feel involved and invested in what you're doing in the moment, and I think those have been my most successful performances when I've been able to get that feeling. I always enjoy, you know, being in front of an audience and just kind of, you know, sharing what I have to say. When you're kind of on stage and there in the moment, your arms and everything are working, but you're just sort of, you know, off in space. One of the things we struggle with and sort of strive for as musicians is to be able to kind of wear all these different masks, sort of the way an actor does. It's an interesting and difficult balance.
Thank you.
I love music. I'm always listening to music, playing, practicing. Whatever I'm doing, there's usually music playing. I like to equate playing violin to, you know, like people writing a diary or something. You can really, you know, get your emotions out. Sometimes I'll go through the music and kind of decide what I want the audience to feel or what I'm trying to portray in a certain place. But other times it just like naturally comes out when I'm playing something. I'll hear what I want it to sound like or feel like, and I'll just, you know, kind of go with it in the moment. It's just a really fulfilling experience when everything comes together.
She started me when I was 3 years old. She always wanted a family quartet, and so I just started playing cello because I was the last one born and I needed to have a cello. So, and she just led me down the classical road. Once I get out on stage, it just comes naturally, and before I know it, I'm like, oh, I'm on stage, I'm performing. It just naturally happens. It's kind of like an honor to be playing with the orchestra.
Thank you. Good afternoon. I am so honored to be here with you today at the Sphinx Competition Finals. Mercedes-Benz Financial Services is proud to present the third annual Audience Choice Award, and we hope you've enjoyed the opportunity to participate in this interactive experience. So now it is my distinct honor to announce this year's Audience Choice Award winner. The winner of the Audience Choice Scholarship Award of $1,500 in the 17th Annual Sphinx Competition Senior Division is Xavier Foley.
Good afternoon, and thank all of you for joining us for the 17th annual Sphinx Competition Finals Concert. Trying to age myself. I would now like to ask our laureates and representatives of Sphinx's major partners to come to the stage for the presentation of our finals jury's decision. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, the winners of the 17th Annual Sphinx Competition. Here to present our third place award is Katie Locker, Detroit Program Director of the Knight Foundation, longtime supporter of Sphinx's mission and programs.
On behalf of the Knight Foundation, I want to congratulate each of the finalists who participated in today's program. And now it is my pleasure to announce the third place winner. The winner of the third place scholarship award of $10,000 in the 17th Annual Sphinx Competition Senior Division is Nicholas Mariscal.
Here to present our second place award is Charlie Gandy Thompson of the General Motors Foundation, supporter of our Sphinx Classical Connections program and home to the Sphinx organization itself.
Good afternoon. It is such a pleasure to be here in Orchestra Hall today. The GM Foundation is proud of the partnership we have with Sphinx nationally and right here in the city of Detroit. And I have the privilege of presenting the second place. The winner of the second place scholarship award of $20,000 in the 17th Annual Sphinx Competition Division is Clayton Penrose Whitmore.
It is my distinct pleasure to introduce our final award presenter. The DTE Energy Foundation has generously supported the Sphinx organization's efforts to enrich the lives of young people in our community for over a decade. As the lead presenter of the entire Sphinx competition, the DTE Energy Foundation has clearly demonstrated its commitment to education and diversity, and I am honored to introduce to you Joanne Chavez, here to present the first place award.
Good afternoon. It is such a joy to be here with you today. The DTE Energy Foundation is proud to present the 17th annual Sphinx Competition, and we continue to be amazed by the talent and dedication of the musicians that appear on this stage each year. It is now my honor to present the first place Senior Division Scholarship Award of the 17th annual Sphinx Competition. The winner of the first place scholarship award of $50,000 in the 17th annual Sphinx Competition Senior Division is Xavier Foley.
thank you again to our laureates and our presenters. Thank you all. The concept of a cultural ambassador, a successful entrepreneur, social justice champion, and consummate artist merely begin to define the man I now introduce to you. He embodies extraordinary versatility with that rare degree of excellence in all of his endeavors. He is the recipient of the National Endowment for the Arts National Heritage Award, 11-time Grammy nominee, founder and artistic director of two ensembles, a consummate mentor to countless young artists worldwide, eminent professor at Berklee College of Music, and this year's recipient of Detroit's own Arthur L. Johnson Memorial Award. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in offering our own Detroit welcome to our featured guest artist, composer, violin, and oud virtuoso, Simone Shaheen, joined by the Sphinx Symphony under the direction of Brandon Keith Brown. Thank you.
Thank you.
The 2014 Sphinx Competition and Sphinx Stars is made possible by the generous support of DTE Energy Foundation and its ongoing commitment to diversity. DTE is dedicated to strengthening the fabric of the community and providing support for local cultural organizations and educators.